Pods parts with new chocolate parts.
Chocolate parts?
Baby Felix's weakness is chocolate. He will not be able to resist the chocolate robot.
Eureka! You're a genius!
We will lure him to us with the chocolate robot. This plan is foolproof. I just love chocolate-covered peanuts. Chocolate Magnet is working perfectly as I had planned.
This is my best invention yet.
Now, I'll melt the chocolate with the chocolate robot's heating coils. Wow! Splendid! Yes, perfect! This should bring Baby Felix right to us.
There he is now!
Look at Danny! The professor! I knew you were behind this!
Baby Felix, can you smell what this robot is made out of?
Huh? Wow, chocolate!
Yes, chocolate. It is made of solid chocolate.
Mm. Oh, baby kitty, I just can't take it.
Now it's time to kick this plan into high gear and hypnotize him. Engaging Hypno Ray. Jump, Baby Felix. Now dance. Now spin, Baby Felix.
Yes, spin.
Baby Felix.
This is more fun than I had since last week at Bingo.
Poor Baby Felix. How could you be so mean?
Yahoo! Well, hello, young lady. And what may I ask is your name?
Baby Kitty, and why are you so mean to my friend?
We were not being mean to Baby Felix. We were collecting all his delicious chocolate so we could give him a present.
You're fitting. You're nothing but a big meanie.
Toy Kidster, it's time to get the bag now. Snap out of it and remember the plan.